If you've got a minute, I'd like to tell you a story. It's a story about a preacher. Now I know there's a lot of stories about a lot of preachers. But this story I'm about to tell you is about a particular preacher who went overseas to fight a war. And it was a war for God and not for any country. Well, he fought a long time and he won a lot of souls. But time took its toll. His spirit grew tired and his heart felt old. So he decided to come home. It just happened that he was on the same ship with someone whom we call a celebrity. And when the boat docked, there were thousands to meet the celebrity. And they carried him off on their shoulders. But there was no one to meet the preacher. And he said, "Lord, did you forget?" And it seemed like the heavens broke open. And he said, "No, my son, I didn't forget. Just remember, you're not home yet. You're not home. You're not home. You're not home yet. I can still hear my Lord's voice ringing. There'll be someone to meet you, a choir of angels to greet you. No, my son, I didn't forget, but you're not home yet.